I like how Tatsu is always being eaten, or being thought about being eaten. It's kind of funny. I like it. He's always a cause for a problem because he wants to be eaten. All right, here we go. Oh, perfect. These are level 20s. I like that. We'll get some TP here. Should be fine. Here we are. Do we want? I'm going for it. Let's do it. Come on. Okay, there. Here comes one. And here comes the other. Nice. Focus up here. Ooh, we did well. I missed all of those. Oh, I didn't get the whatchamacallit there. Here we are. Oh, my bad. Get some TP or some health there. Come on, someone else get a purple so I can use this one. Actually, no, that's probably not a good idea. There we go. Yeah, I'm gonna use it. There we go. We'll do some thermal damage. I love the battle damage. Look, his tail fell off. Nice attention to detail. That was it? That was the boss? I have a feeling that there's something else. Well, there's that thing. What is that? Oh, we're about to get freaking wrecked. This is scary. Lord. It's time to get freaking wrecked.
Take him down.
Oh, okay. This is really scary, actually. Let's see what we can do. We'll take it one step at a time. That's what we always do. Also, not healed yet. We should be fine. Okay, and we can get a topple on him. No, resist it. Unfortunately, thermal resist up. Oh, we got the knockback, and I don't think we got the thermal resist down on him. Fortunately, we'll be fine. Come on. Let's do some TP. Get some TP up in here. Come on. Use that. We can do so much damage with this. Actually, we should use defensive stance because we need the HP, and that was probably the smartest choice because everyone's dying at this point. Go! Come on, draw the aggro, please. Oh dear. Come on. I think he's immune. Oh, there's another one over there. Hopefully they're dealing with that. I think we're screwed. Yeah, we're pretty much screwed. Nice! Okay, we got a perfect on that. I wasn't expecting that. Okay, we're doing it! Come on! Please. We got this. We have it. We're so close. No! Please don't die, Linley. Please don't die. Do some thermal damage to it. Oh, dude, she's dead. Yeah. Come on. Come on, Elma. Help me out here. We'll save that for later. No, no. Okay. We'll see what happens. Come on, come on, come on. Let's get that TP. I need it. Let's try to topple. Yeah, I think I don't think we're gonna make it this time around. Okay, that's nice. That is nice. I like that. Good times. Good times. We have to deal with other tainted. I love that. And we're almost dead. That's good. That's good. I should have probably used defensive stance in the process of doing that. Okay, we're pretty far away. Actually, no, we aren't. Good. Is Tatsu still in our party? We're gonna have to deal with that. No, they don't seem to mind Tatsu. These guys are cool. They don't mind Tatsu. Freaking jumped over that. I'm like a long jump champion. Now, let's not ignore Ryan. He's still. We've always been competitors in the long jump, but I think we finally beat him overall in terms of the long jump. I think we're good. Come on! No! Don't die on me! Watch out. Come on! Please.
Darn it.
Okay, Come on. Just a little bit more. Shoot. You just said that just a second ago. Oh, back up. Ah. Give him hell. It's level 24. I can barely defeat it. Yeah, it looks like we're gonna have to turn down the difficulty a little bit. Fortunately, hopefully it's not gonna be as easy as before, because they were like level 11. They turned down like, I just need like one or two levels, and I think I should be fine. Even maybe one, because I brought him down. He was pretty close to being dead, so we should be fine if it's like one level. I hope it's one level. No, I don't want it to be too easy, like before, where there was like basically no challenge whatsoever. Okay, let's go get Tatsu. Yeah, where's your lunch, bud? Sure. Bento. Is that bento? I never understood that. Go! There we go. I'll take that soul voice. I'm sorry, Lin. I can't. I only have one. I only care for one, and that's Elma. That sounded weird. We'll do. Oh, we can do that. I think we're fine. Well, his physical defense will be down. This should do a lot of damage. Right, come on. Do that. All right. Doing well. Keep going. Yeah, we can do that. Come on. Don't be a brat. Focus on me. We'll do that. Okay, here we go. Now we'll switch. Oh, soul voices, you can switch. It looks like you, with soul voices, you can switch what you want to use for your overdrive. What level is this? This is 19. Yeah, that's too much. Like, I think they lower the difficulty too much because they think you're not a very good player.
Let's get the hell out of here.
Another? We're gonna fight another three. There we are. I think another helicopter.
You got to be kidding me.
Or someone's gonna pop in with a scale. Was this in one of the trailers?
that?
What is that? Oh man. Is that Columbia? Actually, that might... That actually might be a Telethia. That kind of looks like one. From a very slight... What is... yeah, this was in one of the trailers. This was like the second trailer, or third. Actually, no, this was the E3 trailer.
Is that a Telethia?
No, no, no way that can't be a Telethia. That would mean the Hyantia would be here. Oh god, that was really laggy. I don't think it means... What is it? It's just wrecking face, though. No. Oh, get wrecked. Oh, just slaughtered. This is good. I don't think my party members know how they should feel about... Oh, that looks kind of meh. Man, this is good. They just wrecked frickin' face. Or it just wrecked frickin' face. Oh, he's a good guy. He's on his side. We're all good. I want to talk to you, bud. Don't leave me like this. Don't leave me hanging. Don't leave me. I have so much questions. Oh. I don't know what that was.
Was that thing trying to help us?
Maybe. Or maybe it was just toying with us.
Well, I think I could have taken it.
I like it.
We should get back to New LA. I want to stop by the hangar and get a better look at that Skell.
Right.
Interesting. What was that? Oh, loot! I like it. I like loot. Can I fast travel? I'm gonna have to deal with Tatsu. Okay. I'll fast travel back to the hangar real quick. Oops, wrong one. Actually, that was the right one. Where is it at? Where? Oh, it's in like the middle area there. This music's so like ominous. And a little creepy. A little spooky. We have the yeah guys. We'll find out. I'm just gonna start into the yaz. Oh no, we didn't. Oh yeah, we got the snare drum guy.
Am I right?
Okay, where is it? Oh, it's in the hangar, so that's below us.
Whoa.
I was thinking.
Am I right?
Kind of didn't portray where it was supposed to be. I believe the hangar's right over here. Yep. Just gonna jump down. See you guys later. Ha ha! Ah! Oh, that looked awesome. Okay, and it should be somewhere right here.
Unbelievable.
And we'll find out what happens. or what it is. I have a bad feeling about the skull. Doesn't look right.
Good work, people.
Commander?
Especially if it's in this like big garage.
Did they seal off the area?
Actually, I was waiting for you, Lynn.
Why me?
You want to tinker with that new alien mech?
Well,
oh yes.
Duh.
Good, because I'm putting you in charge of research. You help reel it in, you get first crack at it. You and your team risked a lot out there. You earned it.
Really, sir?
Everything's set up. They're expecting
you.
Yes, sir.
She's so excited.
Thank you so much, Commander.
She's like literally so excited to just done research as mech. Something's gonna happen with it. It's like unsettling. I love
is
that purple
this
design.
Even a skull? I mean, the external armor maybe, but I'm not detecting any known materials or components for the purple frame part. In fact, I can't even find a power source. Maybe it's like an idol or something to some alien god or whatever.
What about a cockpit or any space for a pilot?
I don't think there is.
Let's see here. There is
it doesn't look like
in
it.
The middle of the chest area. If this thing is a vehicle, that'd have to be the cockpit.
Perhaps it's not a weapon? It was abandoned after all, and in that godforsaken place.
Why?
But it was also
was that
the gang
causing the
tainting? All those soldiers to try and recover it.
That might be it.
Granted. Now the question
someone?
Is whether we'll be able to uncover it. Ms. Ku is one of our best. But we can't expect her to work miracles.
That's true.
If you ask me, that's time better spent studying that Ares of yours, Elma. Alright, you wouldn't know what I'm talking about, would you? Let me explain. The Ares is what Elma...
Vandam?
Oh, right.
What? Oh god, he's turning! He's ready to murder. She's gonna tell me, isn't she? Tell me! What is the Ares? I thought that was one of the departments that you could, to be honest, that you could, like, invest in.
Those are your orders. Have I made myself clear?
Quite.
Oh, these are new Xenos.
You seem displeased, Gajarg. Perhaps the great hero of Roth does not enjoy taking orders from the ganglion. Perhaps he feels it beneath him.
It appears nothing is beneath me of late.
I still hear the anger.
Very unsettling.
Voice,
I don't like
the way
it.
You spit out the words. Accept your fate. Then you might find me a more accommodating master, Prince Jarg. Oh, but how rude of me. Should I have said
a prince.
Former prince?
Oh.
I never cared much for titles. Counselor Luxar.
It's Grandmaster, damn you! The entire
he just like straight up insulted him.
Wait,
who's the girl over there?
People. I will not remind you again.
Oh, but how rude of me! My sincere apologies, Grand Counselor.
Have you also forgotten the price the Rothian people...
He didn't like becoming Grand Counselor. He's like Grand... He said Grand something. I don't think it was Grand Counselor.
Beat you to the prize. Need I remind you of that as well?
No, you need not.
Oh, the mech. The mech was the prize. Prince,
unless your pride can feed and clothe your people. Filthy cur. Yet I will suffer him gladly if he can help lead me to you, oh Great One.
This is the Great One. Are those the life holds? No, they killed the life holds. Holds. Oh man, that was intense. Alright, I hope you guys enjoy it. I'll see you guys next time. Haha.
Maybe.
There we go. Oh wait, what? What? I wasn't expecting this. Wait, what? Here you're Oh! We need to get one. No, not yet. Not yet. I gotta get Skell. Gotta get Skell. I know where they are at. Oh. Do I have enough money though? Is that him? Ooh, yes.
Working hard out there.
What do we have to do? Hey there. Settling in all right. It used to life as a blade. I'll confirm that because I don't want... Or maybe I should have complained. Oh, it's too late now. I know you've been through the damn ringer lately. But you're still doing good work. Okay. Something to ask me about. Any worries or requests? No need to hold back. I'm in a good mood today, so your head will probably stay on your shoulders. It's only natural for a commander to want to keep tabs on his people, right? So come on, lay it on me. Talk about skills. God. I want that skill. Oh yeah. That's right. I forgot. You didn't have one. Wait. You don't even have a skills license? Do ya? Oops. Sorry about that. Oversight on my part. Oh, you jerk. You need a license to pilot a skill. See? We only issue them to blades and proven track records that will, that way we know that they have the skills to make use of them. Given your track record, I'm tempted to issue you one right now, but it ain't standard operating procedure. Wouldn't be fair to the others, you know? But clear the license exam, and it's all yours. Okay. Ooh, I want to do that. Each division to earn. Okay, I will accept that. Okay, set that. Oh. Okay, I have to do all... Oh my gosh, this is gonna take a while. Okay. Oh man, this might take a little bit. Okay. Okay, this might take a little bit. I was expecting something a little less. Okay. Oh my god, he just disappeared. A little spooky. A little spook. Alright, I hope you guys enjoyed. I think I'll do that next time. Alright, so next time we'll try for the Skell license. Alright, I'll see you guys later.